My master won't tolerate interference. Get out of this town, or you live to regret it.
Whatever that thing is, it won't let me get any farther.
Thank you. I feel much better already. The disappearances in this town can't be random. We need to find out why people are being taken. If my guess is correct, the next victim will be the town's famous artist. His house is down the street to the left of the town square. We need to hurry and warn him.
Please, take my crossbow. It's the only weapon that can defeat those terrible wolves. Take it. It's damaged after my last fight with those terrible creatures. But you can find everything you need to fix it in my father's workshop.
That was close. I've got to find the painter. Fast.
Thank you. Dear Emily, if you're reading this, then I have succeeded. Tonight's ceremony is the only way to bring back your sight. Please know that you are the most precious thing in my life, and I'd do anything for you. The arrangement I have made will take me away from you. But when you wake up to see the sunrise tomorrow morning, it will have been worth it. Please forgive me, my darling daughter.